One.
Hello and welcome to the what are we playing?
What are you saying right now?
Why did we put you in charge at the beginning?
I was about to say diversity.
Chad was passed the torch.
We've been playing it.
He needs to step. We have Dabby here, but Dabby's mic is going a little bit weird, so
Dabby's mic is cray cray.
Dabby is actually replaced Milby in the series. Milby has been kicked out.
Negative.
Wow, why did we all pick Mario?
That's not
Kart
negative.
Stadium?
We actually took a vote and we agreed that we don't want Milby anymore. We actually would rather have his dad around.
As he picks all the cool courses.
That's five in a row now. He got every course last time and now this one.
Really? Wow. That's crazy.
What are the chances of that?
And also, he's also kicked out of Minecraft and Deadbeast replaced him.
Dabby is
you can confirm, right?
Yep, confirmed.
Do I have to do Orange Wool with him now?
Yep.
Okay.
Two, one.
God, I'm going to be so bad today.
Orange Wool is just going to be a torrent of cursing now.
Why do you hit?
Why do you hit?
I didn't. You literally just ran right into me.
Literally.
As opposed to figuratively.
Well, I mean, you can figuratively hit me, but...
Oh, come on.
Words hurt me.
Hey, you ran into me, man. It sure cleared this.
I had an item, and it seems like we both flashed, but you came off.
Oh, yeah?
Man, I sure am excited for another wonderful round of Mario Kart with my best friends.
I know. Isn't it great?
We all hate you. Do we not know what's told you?
Oh, we all have
it's okay, MC.
No, it's not.
Ah. Our characters.
I'm like in the zone right now.
You are. How did you get good all of a sudden, Pons?
Whoa!
He practices a lot. A lot.
Yeah.
A whole lot. He gets really mad when everyone figures it out.
It's like the 6 hours of Counter Strike I played yesterday. I managed to fit in a couple hours of.
He gets up really early before we play this each week. Just like goes crazy.
I do the whole Rocky. You know, drinking a raw egg in the morning, and then I start up my Nintendo.
Start up my Nintendo and play me Super Glove Ball.
Oh, Chad.
Super Glove Ball.
What?
You stole that, man.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Glove Ball is my favorite, I think, honestly.
It was a 10 out of 10 game, in my opinion.
It was, yeah.
I think IGN gave it an 11 out of 10.
Game of the year, 1999.
I've been waiting. I was thinking about that the other day. Like, when is the day when a gaming review company is going to give it an 11 out of 10?
Woo!
I hope someday. What is this? That was terrible.
Wow.
That was just well placed. Mario Kart Red Shell. So far, levels of anger are zero. Things are going good.
I'd say I'm hovering at about a 1.5.
And Ko got fifth, so anger levels for him are zero. He's at home.
I'm seven
settled.
Still. So
anger level right now for me is on 8 out of 10.
That escalated quickly.
8 out of 8.
Newcomer Chad took my dreams and crushed him. I was about to
get Chad.
I was gonna get a bullet bill, and Chad just took the box.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that it had already told you what it was gonna be.
When you get that good,
Sherbert Island for a very long time.
You're fine.
There's
Sherbert.
A good reason for that because
I love sherbet. Sherbet is freaking delicious.
So we're gonna be playing fish
well, if
this
we're
game.
Talking about that.
Do you guys in North America get those giant like tubes that are filled with sherbet? They're like,
Fish up pops or
whatever.
Go-gurt. Go-gurt and sherbet are not the same thing.
Go-gurt was the moment in life that I realized that I hate America.
What?
I remember I threw
MC
a
hates
stick
America.
Of
you heard it here first.
Go-Gurt
is terrible. I threw a stick of Go-Gurt at a friend in
Go-Gurt
middle school,
in the
and it missed, and so it hit the lockers behind them and exploded. And there was Go-Gurt everywhere.
Go-Gurt's
fault. This wouldn't have happened. It was all Go-Gurt's fault.
Oh no! I didn't mean to.
So has anybody ever put Go-Gurt in the freezer?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
It doesn't make it any better.
For us normal folk, can you explain what it is?
So it's
yogurt. Is yogurt
that has been like super sugarized for children, and then it's put into a tube like you would an ice popsicle.
Okay.
Wait, those are just called tubes in Canada. We literally just call them tubes.
Oh man, I'm getting wrecked.
I just got this.
You've called tubes the tubes that have yogurt in them, or the popsicle?
No, it's just called tubes. Like, that's the brand name. It's called tubes. It's the same thing.
Does it contain popsicle or does it contain yogurt?
There's a spooky
sparkle. You can put it in the freezer.
Yeah, well, yours wasn't marketed towards children.
Yeah, it is.
Your shells are spooking me so badly right now.
And it's not called Go-Gurt. It's not yogurt you can take on the go. Yours...
Okay, guys, enough about Go-Gurt. Let's talk about go-karts.
What I find weird is whenever I hit down the L button to hold a shell behind me, it just shoots the shell off. Like, I don't know how to hold a shell behind me without it just shooting it.
You just hold it.
I know, I do. I hold it, and there it goes. Bye.
Pushing down before you hold it down.
No, it did not go behind me. It went in front of me. Goodbye. For no reason.
I'm just saying. I had that problem too, but you just have to really be pushing down well before you push the
button. You have to press down.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
I wish I could help you with your premature.
Okay. That's why my problem. Okay. Because I thought if you pressed down, it shot it behind you.
No, well, if you push down...
You have to hold back and then release it.
Right. Yeah.
Blue shell, oh my gosh. Why did this happen to me?
How could it happen?
Is there a blue shell coming, or
have you made your mistakes?
I've made my mistakes. Personally, I don't think I deserve it, but...
What?
Yes.
That was such horseshit.
Oh, yay, man. Wait,
perfect. Triple mushroom right at the end. It's good stuff.
God dang it.
I thought you were about to
stole my fist from me.
I'm sorry. I saw that.
You can have it next time.
Dive with the cool last place.
Cool. Right now he's going, Chad beat me.
Oh, that Chad won.
And then he's going to beat you.
Yeah, he will.
The next convention we all go to, Dabby's there. And again, we are
building. I will secede my fifth to you.
We should get Dabby to go to PAX South.
Current angle levels, for PAX South. A solid 0.5, I'd say.
Why so angry, mate?
I don't know. Just a little bit.
Dabby going to choose.
Russell after a fourth place finish.
What is Dabby going
cool
to pick?
Cough, dude.
Yep.
I bet you it's going to be... Thanks. Oh, okay.
H classic.
Yours is not as cool, boss. You had to practice a little bit. Like you practice Mario Kart.
All right, I'll start Death smoking. Arena. Guys, okay. If you guys didn't realize that dude smokes. He smokes about a pack a day.
It came up to me as a cigar.
He's just good at hiding it.
Really good at hiding it.
He's so good at it, it's almost like he doesn't actually do it.
Yeah.
That's because whenever he finishes a cigarette, he just eats it. So there's no
just eats it. That's why I was coughing. I was just choking a little. It wasn't the smoke.
I have a funny mental image right now. It's just great. Just Goot sitting on the couch with a bag of cigarettes.
Delicious.
What the heck? I got repaired instantly for throwing that though by a green shell.
How did that red shell hit me? I had a green shell.
It wasn't a red shell, it was a green shell. It hit you from the side. It didn't hit you from behind.
Nice.
Gotcha. Thanks, MC. That was excellent right there.
Thank you. Current anger level?
Wow. Really?
Anger level is approaching 4.
Oh, danger. Alert. And 10 is full Mike Tyson, so watch out.
You start punching people.
I'm going to drive to your house and bite your ear off. That's okay.
I like the MC is more of an alley shuffle.
No. Okay.
Was that joke too soon? Is that guy, has he healed his ear yet?
I'm not sure.
That was so long ago.
I was talking about Mike Tyson. No, he yelled at some reporters recently on Canadian news, I think.
Oh, did he?
Yeah,
he
got mad.
It was Mike Tyson, quite a guy. He got banned from Canadian TV.
Yeah, I think the reporter just brought something up out of nowhere. It was a bit of a leading question.
It was about the rape
conviction that he got, yeah.
Ooh,
They were coming in there to the show, and he was like, so, I heard...
Oh my gosh, the pro banana dodging.
That shell really doesn't help with my troubles, does it?
Two!
Two!
Five!
Which
three!
Shot?
Okay, that's enough. No, how did 4 people pass me? Four is the correct answer.
Oh,
no!
Yes. Hey,
go,
it's our fifth.
Hey. Seriously, this game's a big piece of shit.
Three. That made me giggle.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. Yes. Oh, hi. What did you get, Ed? What item did you get?
I just had mushrooms.
Oh, and I missed the mushrooms laying down on the track.
Rookie Don't worry, mistake. I got one.
Oh, no!
No!
My banana!
Get back here!
Please, please, please.
You're not allowed to do this.
I'm doing it. That was mine.
You're not allowed, though! Stop! Stop.
Nope, can't stop you.
Stop anything.
Can't stop the party.
Can't do it.
Damn it. That was a really unfortunate finish.
Man, take it back. Took it back.
Well.
Now.
It's close up top, guys.
Ah, yes, it is.
I'm back. I'm sorry I slept for a bit.
MC, what's your anger level at now? You
Six.
Left the entire room.
Six.
That's terrible.
MC has a punching bag outside of his room for this.
He needs to relieve some stress every once in a while. And I hear it has a picture of Pyro's face on it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It is.
Every time it I is. Punch it, it says mate, and it makes me want to punch it more.
What,
what
is that?
Mate?
You going
Boom.
Pick?
You what, mate? Boom.
You are. Oh, that'd be with the toad turnpike. No, toad turnpike. Toad's. What is it? Highway?
Turnpike. Turnpike,
oh,
yeah.
Crap. I got it right.
Yeah, it's Toad's Highway.
Damn it.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Toad's
I like
Highway.
This one.
Level. Hit this level with a passion. I would.
I don't hate this level, okay? Why do you keep saying that? Hate is such a strong word, dude.
Do you like Toad's Alley?
I think we should call this one Pyro's Womp.
Toad's Dark Alley? He deals you some mushrooms.
Yep, mushrooms. There's like needles and syringes around and shit.
Ooh.
Homeless
Ooh,
people.
Wow, that's
homeless toads.
Homeless toads.
That's so really sad.
Is this will turn.
I bet you really have $5 bills in that wallet.
I'm sorry, that was offensive to America's homeless community.
Toads everywhere.
Toad like you've never seen him before.
Why only America's?
Yeah, Scott,
does Canada have homeless people? Is that something you want to own up to?
Canada is homeless free.
Welcome to Canada.
I'm sorry.
No homeless people here.
Oh, no.
Oh, Scott, you're really rocking that coin, Scott.
Yeah, I know. It's good stuff. Got to hang on to it forever. I got
you never know if you're going to use it or need it, right? Penny saved is a penny earned is what they say or something stupid like that.
But say that, I do recall my second grade teacher saying that before.
Okay, that's cool. My shells did fuck all.
Fuck is quite a strong word. Forrest, can you replace that, please?
Oh, you sucker face level 5! Okay.
Oh, crap! Oh!
You broke, dude!
I hit someone. If someone had a blue shell right now to hit Scott with, that would be really, really
nice.
Don't do it!
How?
Don't do it! You're not allowed to.
How the fuck can red shells just fly through the goddamn fucking air? You fucking piece of shit!
I think there might be a little bit of rage going on.
Nerd rage!
PJ Salt.
No, I'm not really mad. I'm just a little frustrated at this point in time.
It's all for entertainment pause, right?
No,
it's for the
that.
Kids. So pause on pause that you know is the one that's here today. Scott, you got it? You got it? Aw, oh, come on. I have one box left and I need something to take over Scott. And guess what I get, Scott?
Oh, what'd you get? Coin?
Oh, no. Oh, my. What? Whoa.
Oh, man.
I couldn't.
Surprisingly.
And there
only anger level 4. Yeah.
Anger level.
Only one can win. Only one can win. Only one can.
Me and Good were like battling it out there at the end.
I was trying to do a star in the air. Didn't work.
I know.
Thanks for watching.
No. People want to see the trophies, man.
There it is. Right there.
I want to see the
lineup. I actually get the trophies displayed differently. Like, depending on lags. Depending on lags. I'll show
Depending on lags.
Have a nice
famous words of Pyro Punker.
Nice try.
Bye.
Bye.
Nice legs. You get a trophy. Or to Pyro. Bye.